that our bubble wrap bubbles is dry, we are going to draw our scuba diver onto our bubbles. So today we're going to use oil pastel, and we're going to use the Art Hub for Kids Guyver video to draw our scuba diver. I would like for you to draw with your black oil pastel. And when you get to the part where you're making your hair, I would like for you to either make a boy diver or a girl diver. So if you have long hair, I'd like for you to make long hair. But if you're a boy and you have short hair, then don't draw it quite so long. Maybe make it a little bit shorter, okay? Girls, you can put a bow in your hair. Now, when we start getting to the swimsuit, let's make sure if you're a boy, you draw swimming trunks. And if you're a girl, make sure you either draw a bikini or a bathing suit that covers. So let's make sure we make it look like us. Now when it's time to color it, let's make sure we color it to look like us. So when you color your eyes, what are your eye color? If you have blue eyes, please color your eyes blue. If you have green eyes or brown eyes, color your eyes for your color. Now, and also your hair. So please color your hair color, whatever color hair you have. And your skin. So make sure if you have light skin or medium skin or dark skin that you use the appropriate color for your skin. Okay, so we have these colors that'll work. And then you can color the rest however you want. So once your scuba diver is done, I'd like for you to add some colors and shapes to look like coral, okay? And we'll play a video that shows what coral looks like. And if you're at home, you can look up coral pictures and see the colors and the shapes. We call these organic shapes. These shapes are shapes that we see in nature. So please draw some coral around. Maybe you want some bubbles. If you'd like to draw a fish in there, you can as well. All right. Bye.